This time we're playing Taran ADC. I actually really wanted to play him. So here we are. This time we're playing is an Ami and a Zing. So our Ganesh is down for it. Let's hope I'm down for it, man. But I'm sure this will be
I shall destroy their happiness.
Let's see, is that
that's
a chunk
the last
of
thing I do?
No, that's the vibe, it's like a chunk of solo. Chunga versus Kalen. It's pretty cool. I'm liking his Heartseeker sort of item start, personally. Remember Chiron? He was sort of mana hungry early. So I guess we just go pots. I'll stop going to Hand of the Gods just to see how I things react. But yeah. Yeah, hopefully the mic isn't, the audio is a lot better than what it was.
Hiya there!
I did some digging around, and, you know, like I said prior to this, it's gonna take some time, you know,
for me
to figure everything out.
You know,
especially the video
safe.
Editing, that's what I really want to do. But, just give me some time, and, you know.
Have fun.
The quality of the content would definitely get better. You know, I'm just trying things out, you know. And mostly, I'm just trying to get myself into a groove, you know. I think the plan is probably to be like 3 or 4 videos a day for the time being. And it won't be like exclusively Smite. There'll definitely be some other things. Thinking maybe a good bit amount of. What is it? I'm not really. A good amount of. Did he still not finish? I keep forgetting. I might be the only person that actually goes in.
Sorry.
But yeah, State of Decay, that's what I really. I think I'm gonna put a clip of State of Decay because I was playing it and I was actually enjoying it. Weirdly enough. I think that's the same Terra. I think it might be the first mesh last Terra from that mesh. Yeah, our clear will be trash for the time being. Got me a little bit better with the clear. Oh, he's backy. What's this? What was this start? What if we're some back so early? Ah. Benefits. I think he got the wrong start item. I'll see how that's. Yeah. That's gonna happen. I don't know. This looks like it's gonna be a match. I'm top elo, by the way, so. When I'm top elo, things usually, you know, shit hits the fan pretty hardly. Pretty hard. Things go fast, very fast. And it looks like it might involve our chunk gun solo.
Raise your hand against my comrades and be struck down.
Help right lane!
Don't worry, Ganesh, I got this, brother. One day, my brothers will be enough.
Your right tower is under attack.
Let's give it some time. I'm half a horse, I'm half a man. Mesh. Wow, I didn't really do that. I just wish that he would eat. I'm not too yet. I'm taking right. Looks like there's some poke out on it, is he? Oh, I missed! Oh, I have my two! Playing that beat, I do. Zing didn't mission follow. Ganesh, bro, what are you doing?
Okay.
He's doing a wave, like. Izzy's gonna be here now. Get out, get out. We missed our opportunity to get it. This is it. Gosh, he's making me mad. Cause he's like doing a wave, like. Oh god, it's Ganesh. Bro, it's too late now. You just like, you're just not like following me at all.
Follow me.
1, 2, 3.
Follow me. Follow me. Follow me. Follow me.
Another point for the good guys. And
bro, Ganesh, like, bro, are you lit or something tonight? Like, are you lit? Ganesh is definitely lit. Like, I don't understand what he's doing.
Your left tower is under attack.
Oh, that's my fucking jungle guy. I'm backing. This guy's tricking. He's getting me hot, man. Actually, I don't think I can. I was spamming follow me! I'm pretty sure I started spamming follow me as soon as I left, right? Like, as soon as I turned around inside the Google Chrome, I started spamming follow me. I'm pretty sure I did.
Oh no, one of my guys got killed!
Yeah, this might end up being boss. Ganesh, the buff! Ganesh, the buff! Yeah, so also what I was thinking about doing is probably switching to this playing field
or
just go around playing once more.
I
can play whatever. It also opened up my god board a little bit more, so I'll get jungle,
right,
I can play some jungle.
I
can play mid, I can get some of course mid. I can play more solo lane. I can play more support, especially support, because I'll probably end up with a lot of there'll probably be a lot of support play, but yeah. Hopefully I'll get like better bits.
Oh no, one of my guys got killed!
Zing, get out of my lane,
your
please, friend.
Cancel that.
Ah, oh, god damn it. I missed the one ult.
Another one? Yeah, another one.
Let's see if I'm dead probably. Bro, this Ganesh is like, you had all of that and you still didn't do anything.
Oh, it's a killing spree.
Mangetsu, he had a med.
One of the good guys got killed.
Is yet
twice is nice, it's a double kill.
This Ganesh, bro, he's like triggering me. I'm being triggered right now. I'm being tested is what it is. It's not triggered. I'm being tested. See how far I can go without BMing. How long I can go without BMing. Now it's been a few days. You know, I haven't really cursed anyone out. But I feel it coming. Cause what was that? Like, did he just, I don't understand what that was. I hope he just leaves lane, man. I have no problem just playing the Izzy by myself. It seemed like it's late hour. Oh no.
Be gone. From the ashes I will rise.
What happened there? Did he lag possibly?
Why did you save him?
Something saved me there. I don't know what that was. I'll take it though. What is going on? I don't think this is. What is going on? There's definitely something going on. I don't know what's going on, but this match feels super weird. The flow feels really off.
Your right tower is under attack.
I'd actually meant to do that. I'm gonna lane a little bit longer.
One of the other guys just got.
I wanna push until I can get. Yeah, it looks like they might be BMing on her side too. Let's fucking kill her. Hey.
Attack.
Ah. know what's messed up about this whole situation? Ah!
That looked pretty easy to me.
Well, I mean, okay. What's messed up about the whole situation though was that I should have. What I should have did there before jumping my ult was throw my two to rebuild her, then ult it, then I went to die. But you know.
Three in a row, that makes
I don't know what's going on.
Tower.
It feels really body and derby. It's okay, give me some going.
Cancel that.
I want to do my purple.
Attack the gold fury.
No, I want to do my purple.
Your team has destroyed a rocket.
Excuse me, I want to do my purple buff. God, come over here, XP. Help, no, goddamn gold fury. You're the gold fury. Look at the hotbox skin. What are they doing in mid lane?
Okay.
Okay. Okay. Okay.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Bro, I'm telling you, it's bot RS right now. It's ridiculous. Are they seriously going to go fury now? It's bot hour. Actually, I'm probably trying to finish tower. Is he, please? Izzy, stop it! Ouch! You suck. Alright, I can move it back now.
You think it's that easy?
Oh no, what have I got
this
that
kill? Okay. Lots
your right tower.
Oh, I'm glad I did
attack.
That. Looks like they bring in a 3-man rotation to my lane. My tower might be actually gone. I'm a horse.
Your left tower is under
attack. This skin makes his name should be Blaze. Oh, they got the Cold Fury. What, isn't that something? I'm telling you, man, this feels super low elo. You can just get a, oh my god. Ah! I have also. Oh, I use my beads. My poor beads! Heal. Right. I don't know where
enemy missing.
But I also have my dash now, though. But I have no beats, so.
Retreat! I can handle it. The spirits guide me. Okay, okay.
Oh, yeah. This is gonna be a cluster.
Your middle tower
attack.
Is under attack.
I can already feel it. This is gonna be a cluster fucking match. So I can beat the
trouble keeping up.
Killing spree.
Ooh, I think that was Z.
Tower is under attack.
I be careful though.
Your middle tower has been destroyed.
Okay. Looks like they want to continue to push this. I mean, I guess we could make this. I think it's close. I'm not even 100% sure. I think it's close. Let me see, gold wise. Yeah, they're only up like roughly a K.
Your team has destroyed a
explain
your
why we
right
should
tower
F6.
Is under attack.
So I don't think that's
your
the
right tower.
I think this guy
is
game up.
Attack! Attack!
Enemy missing.
Attack!
Also, I'm hoarding gold. I should be playing fair from the other way I hoard gold.
Another one? Yeah, another one.
Young gold hoarder. You know my nickname.
Attack, attack.
Ah!
Okay.
She doesn't want to fight either. Oh my goodness, I have 3 levels on her. How is that possible? Oh, because I gotta understand why she's in the tower.
On my way.
I really want some life still.
One of the other guys just got.
think she's, I don't know, what, tilted or something. But she's like, she's not playing. That's no fun. I mean, even when I was tilted with the Ganesh, because he was doing bot things, I still played. That sucks. It's taken away from my content, man. It's no fun when they give up the easy win. They don't struggle at least a tiny bit. Like, why am I doing this? Alright, I guess we can go for the, I know it's the gold gun, but we can try the, camp here.
On my way!
I'm hoarding gold again! Why do I do this? I promise you, I'm literally not doing this on purpose. I don't know why I'm hoarding gold. I think it's from assault. Bad tendencies, man. Bad fucking habits I have for assault. Also, I definitely could become an assault YouTuber. Assault streamer! Or I play nothing but assault. That sounds like a. Ah! That sounds like a terrible time. Nothing but assault. That sounds like a terrible time. Stop it! God damn it.
Gank!
Your left tower!
Retreat! Enemies incoming right!
My tower! At least I know he doesn't have beads. I mean, he doesn't have his ult, so.
Another point for the good guys. An enemy has been slain.
Whatever. Ouch. Team, get up.
Gank.
The horde goader. I'm trying not to fall into that
trap. Ultimate is ready. Gank.
Ultimate is down.
Oh.
Okay.
Okay. So I'm backing. That's the song right there, dude.
Be so right back. Be careful.
I missed every single thing. Let's go crusher, executioner, or one of those random. Actually, now hear me out. Immediately as one to crit. I don't care about nothing else. We're going crit.
Trouble keeping up.
Nice. I don't need attack speed, man. I don't need no attack speed. I got these arrows. That's all I need. Right, I guess they're calling for gold. Listen, I'm not listening to you guys call for gold.
Attack!
Is that how bots go?
Attack!
Okay.
Okay.
I hate the spam, it's like triggering.
On my way.
Nowhere to flee.
We got it. Get my purple bow. That's probably the top for me to start rotating around. What level am I? 17. God damn, I'm 17. Is Anami is level 13? Yeah, I don't think I can use this content, man. If I upload this video, then it's probably just because. I don't know.
Group up!
But, sheesh. She's not even putting up a fight. Which is a bit disheartening.
Your middle tower is under attack.
She stood a decent chance. That Zing Ten got her off pretty well. But man, oh boy.
Gank left lane. Attack. Enemies in right lane. Attack.
Busting through the lines. It's no problem. Sit down, son.
I have the hotbox. Attack. You see that alt game? that Zing 10 would teleport the tower?
Oh, I got three of them.
I'm a god.
Oh, this one's just turning into a barn burner. I'm unstoppable.
Yeah, I figured that was coming.
Darkness prevails.
I don't really know what to say about that one. I guess they just gave up. It must have been inviting or something there, because they gave up immediately. It was like nothing. It was like nothing there.